Ships ahoy! Oh man, that's gonna be difficult because of the fucking wind. Yeah, I think it'll still get crushed. Come on! Here we go! Going under the bus. Okay, just pull forward. You know what they say, let them drink their haterade. Something Rachel Riley said on the Amazing Race 20. Here we go. Pringles Barbecue under the bus. Maybe it'll get crushed. Hope so. McDonald's beverage. Burger King coffee under the bus. As you can tell, it's raining. And some people are getting off, and here we go. I just threw this newspaper comics under the bus. And I'm here to video record it, getting run over. Here we go. Just pull forward, bus. Come on. Here we go. That's one way to get an autograph from a bus. Pizza box under the bus. Come on, bus, don't be shy. It's pizza time. Oh, dang nabbit. Looks like I got a nice awkward angle this time. Very rarely do I get this kind of opportunity. Come on, bus. Run over those two items, please. I can't wait. Serial killer. Under the bus. Don't be shy, bus. Slow motion. Oh my gosh! Keep the sky, Buzz! Organic apple juice under the bus. Ha ha ha! It's some moldy bread and some cookies for a nice bus-cooked lunch that I'm going to eat after it's been run over. Oh my gosh! And are you ready to run over that? Yep, I'm staying behind and I'm video recording this for a special trick-or-treat video on YouTube. It's gonna be exciting. Yeah, it's gonna be fun. Those are two frozen water bottles taped together. About to get run over. Trick or treat! Hidden surprise under the bus. I made from cardboard that I put onto the bus so I could get it run over. Stay tuned for another episode of Bus Run Over Stuff.